Hi, I'm Peder from Soundly. Soundly is a sound effects app for Mac and PC
that lets you easily drag and drop sound effects into any project. It includes a world-class sound library in the cloud, and you can also import all your local files.
And today, we are thrilled to show you the brand new Soundly.
We have a new design, and we think it looks and feels fantastic. We've streamlined everything, focusing on simplicity and efficiency. Every detail has been rethought for ease of use and speed, superpowering your creative flow.
Making it even easier, faster, and more fun to be a sound designer.
We've gone a long way to keep everything where you expect it to be, while making new features easy to discover.
We're introducing tabs, so you can have multiple searches open at the same time. I have my Ziploc searches here, and my train searches here.
Adding effects to audio files is now just a click away. Here you can reverse, add fades, some to mono, and over here I control the playback speed. And all effects are applied to the track when you drag it out.
And we've developed an EQ for Soundly, specially designed for sound designers. The bar was set exceptionally high for how this should sound and feel, and we believe we pulled it off.
Shape It is already the go-to EQ in our studios, and we love having quick access to it directly in Soundly.
Another popular tool we made is Place It. Place It lets you put any sound in any environment, and it's now available directly in Soundly and as a free plugin for all audio and video editors.
In addition to letting you drag and drop sounds into any application, Soundly integrates with the most popular audio and video editors as well as game engines.
The new Send button lets you transfer files to the timeline of the most popular audio editors like Pro Tools, Logic or Nuendo. And you can also add custom audio applications like Acoustica or RX, or even send files directly to a folder. This makes getting the right sound into your project fast and fun.
Speaking of fun, we think you will have a blast playing around with the new voice characters that we just put into Soundly Voice Designer.
Voice Designer generates voices from any text and lets you place them in various environments. Our new studio quality voices even emulate natural pacing and breathing, letting you test ideas fast.
This is your captain speaking. I regret to inform you that we have lost a wing and we won't be landing shortly.
Our Add-ons section lets you access free and premium libraries, and we're continually updating it with great content from major sound effects producers and independent sound designers.
And Soundly also lets you upload your own sounds and share them with other users.
All Soundly Pro users have access to our cloud storage.
And you can add additional cloud storage providers like Dropbox, Google Drive, and Amazon S3, so you have the freedom to choose your preferred cloud storage. We've added a gorgeous spectrogram view to the waveform, letting you quickly identify interesting areas of a sound. And browsing libraries and folders is now easier in the new folder view, letting you quickly drill down into your folder structure, finding the right file.
And our built-in search translation now supports even more languages.
I can search in any language. I'll search for Rahsabil, which is starting a car in Icelandic.
Media companies, game studios, and academic institutions worldwide rely on Soundly every day. So we've created a large set of professional features that have been battle-tested over the years and improved in the new release. User management is a breeze, and we support shared network databases. You can easily edit all metadata in the new practical metadata site panel and customize everything in our extensive settings section. And the settings section is now searchable. We have monitoring plugins for listening to your voice.
And in addition to all this, we've added a lot of new workflow improvements. I love the redesigned dock mode, perfect for small screens like my laptop. Soundly fits neatly under my editor, offering more space and control, and the new shuffle button keeps the search results fresh. Oh, and there's even a very secret hidden meditation feature.
All the features in the new version are a result of your feedback, and we're truly grateful for all the suggestions and the encouragement you've given us along the way.
We started out as a passionate group of sound designers, and the passion still lives on. One of the biggest features is our ever-growing sound library. We travel the world to record the sounds you request, trying to build the best sound effects platform we can imagine. Thank you so much for letting us keep on doing what we love.